A Good Samaritan helped an injured driver after a crash in Solana Beach. Officials say that the man was speeding on the 5 going north near Manchester about 2 o'clock in the morning when he hit a semi truck that was towing a trailer. Well, the truck driver pulled over to the shoulder, dragging that car with it. An off-duty ER nurse stopped to help. Firefighters rescued the man. He was trapped inside his home. He was taken to Scripps La Jolla. He had serious injuries, we are told. He also tested positive for DUI.